Before coming back to Duke, I was at Twitter, but the opportunity to come back here and sort of call my bluff about my belief that Duke can do more, that the whole Southeast can do more in entrepreneurship, right, and that I might have something to offer, is sort of a different challenge. Founders Workshop really came from a little bit of the entrepreneurial process. So I said, what if I made a class where they could bring their own ideas, and the class would really be structured around finding out if they were any good.
People want to be safe and they have their phones on them, so I don't know if that's going to be that much of an issue.
It's kind of a workshop, kind of a class where you come in either with a business idea or you join teams with someone else who has a similar idea. And by the end, the goal is whether or not you have a successful company, you have the tools required to start a successful company.
At first, all this stuff is new, it feels awkward. Once you do it a few times, you get quicker and you have more confidence. So I think it's part confidence, part demystifying the path. I think it's unique in an engineering curriculum.
I feel like the biggest takeaway for me might not be a single piece of information, but it's access to Steve, because he's just this incredible person who's so willing to help. He's like super interesting. I haven't had a professor like him before.
To me, this is a training ground. This may not be their big idea, but it is an idea that they want to pursue, and it's a great training ground for learning.